Did you ever look closely at an old Santa's outfit?
You know my father. This is his favorite time of year.
What did you do with Santa?
Hey.
Huh?
Hey.
Hey, take it easy.
Taxi! Stop that guy! He's got my money!
The next person that we pick for Santa must epitomize the very meaning of Christmas. And then...
they'll buy our toys.
Exactly. What the hell do you think Christmas is about?
Ho, ho, ho.
All you have to do is loan your body for 3 weeks to an old man whose only wish is to play Santa Claus one last time.
You know, I might consider it if you made it $1 million.
Let me just make a difference in a few kids' lives, even just one kid.
Whoa.
Name?
Sam. Eddie Bennett.
No, no. You're way too young. Santa's old and fat and jolly. And you're not it.
So this is what it feels like to be an old geezer, eh?
It's a little light in here, huh?
Wow. If I were to deliver hundreds of toys to one child, then another child would have nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Maybe we should each take a little less, so we can all have more for Christmas.
That Santa is incredible.
Merry Christmas!
Find the Santa and win a fortune. Merry Christmas.
This time he ain't gonna forget about his partners, because this time we know where Santa is.
Ho, ho, ho.
This is incredible. We are killing the big box stores.
And the internet.
I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Go!
Hey, you're trying to trick me.
Hey, hey, listen, guys. It's not what you think, okay? We still got some money left here, and you can have it all.
Merry Christmas!